What's up, everyone? EOTech is an invincible brand name when it comes to the best holographic sights on the market. Widely used by the military and trusted by many pro shooters, this is a spectacular sight from their line of holographic red dots. In this video, we are going to take a look at our review of the EOTech 512. If you want more information or updated pricing on the product mentioned here, check out the link in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So without further ado, let's get started. The EOTech 512 A65. This sight has come up with an amazing reticle design for its holographic sights. Known as the O reticle, it features a big 65 MOA illuminated ring that encompasses a 1 MOA red dot. The benefit of this ring is quick to target acquisition at ranges up to 100 yards on human-sized targets. So basically, if you manage to bring any part of the target inside this ring and pull the trigger, you're sure to hit something on target. The 512 has a strong aluminum housing that encloses the lens and illumination electronics. This housing has been built using the best grade aluminum used for building aircraft, so this is sure to pass the drop test, stomp test, and hammer the nail test. The sight can be submerged underwater up to a depth of 10 feet or 3 meters, which is great if you have to put it up against rain, shallow lakes, or any other water body. The sight comes with a built-in toolless attachment mount that can be mounted on any 1-inch Picatinny or Weaver rail. The generous 90 feet field of view and both eyes open shooting concept are also helpful features. This will work best with modern sporting rifles like the AR-15, MMP-15 Sport, AK series, and other similar rifles. You can also use this sight with shotguns and also scout rifles for better peripheral awareness. Handling recoil is not a problem with this scope due to its rugged design. Also, remember that the battery housing is positioned perpendicular to the lens housing and occupies rail space, so make sure you have ample rail estate to mount it over. Its pros are: its reticle offers fast acquisition, it's easy to mount, it's water resistant, it has a good field of view, and it has a robust build and works when partially damaged. However, there's no night vision capability, and it's slightly heavy and has less battery life than competitors. Bottom line is, it has 20 brightness settings and rear-mounted controls. It has a very rugged and easy-to-install design, and it's affordable. And it's a holographic sight with a 65 MOA ring and dot reticle. There you have it, our review of the EOTech 512. If you are considering getting this one, check out the link in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.